I would react badly to the slightest hint of hesitation.